We will start the prayer first for Tikkunei Zohar. Ribbono Olamim v'Adonai Adonim Avar Rachamim v'Slichot Meyodim Anachnu Lefanecha Adonai Eloheinu Ra'avotenu V'Kedushav V'Shtecha Torata Shtecha Aviyah Shekavtanu L'Torotecha L'Avodot Avodot HaKodesh V'Tad Aruchel L'Kusodot Torotecha HaKedushah Ma'anu Ma'chayenu Ma'asher Asit Imanu Chesed Gedol Kadeh Al Ken Anachnu Mepilim L'Tachnu Lefanecha Shetimchol V'Tislach L'Kol Chatotenu V'Avotenu V'Aliyu Avonotenu Mavdilim Bineinu Lefanecha Kedi Ratzon Lefanecha Adonai Eloheinu Ra'avotenu כונן את לבבינו לרתך ולאהבתך, ותקשיב את זוננו אוזניך לברנו אלו, ותפתח לנו לבבות, לבבינו הערל בסודות תורתך, ולאום בנדנו זה נחת רוח, פלקת וכזה כיסא כבודך, כרך ניחוח, תציל לנו אור מקור נשמתנו, וכל בחירתנו של זאת, ושיתנוצצו נצרות עבדך הקדושים, אשר לדע גילית, דבריך האלה בעולם, זכותם, זכות אבותם, זכות תורתם, ותמותם, וקדושתם, עמוד לנו לבנן כאשר דברים אלו, וזכותם תאיר עננו, במה שאנו לומדים, גמר, נעים, זמירות ישראל. גן העיניי והביטל לפלות תורתך, כי אדון עיניי ייתן חוכמה בפי ודעת ונא לי רצון ורפי, ויגון לפניך אדוני צורי וגועלי.
Hello everybody, שלום, we are in תיקוני הזוהר, still in תיקון 18 and verse קוף תת, in מעלות הסולם. Some of you ask how long is תיקון 18 will take. We are in 109 in Tikkun 18, and we have 161. So, short time. Here we go. Kuftet. So, Aylin Nafkin. Achinan Nafkin Lepitcha. Arelu Yotzim. In Acherim Dofkim Bapetach. Remember, we're talking about the prayer, we're talking about the tefillah. You know, those are coming out. There is others come knock on the doors. And don't take it literally when it's called to Tikkunei Zohar. You have to look at it more as what's the symbol? What does it mean? V'amrim Hashem sefatai tiftach. So the one who knocked on the door say, God, open my lips. V'em asomchim el Shechina. Those are the one who supporting the Shechina. Bekama regalim shel ha'moadim v'yamim tovim. With all the regalim of the holidays and good days, shehayu mekamim la'alot la'regel that they did. While they went up to Har Moriah, to Bet HaMikdash, La'alot La'Regel, we know there is a mitzvah of La'alot La'Regel in Yerushalayim. Those of us who didn't do it, unfortunately, because of the COVID, it's a problem. I mean, at least, Shalosh Pa'amim Ba'Shana, Yira'eh Zechorecha, we have to, supposed to go. So, we didn't have the merit yet, maybe not this Sukkot, maybe Passover, Bezer Hashem, if Hashem allowed us, we can go to Yerushalayim. הרצופים או הרזיתים לראות את בית המקדש. וכשאלו נכנסים, when those are coming in, קדוש ברוך הוא משבח לעל השכינה בהם. God praised the שכינה because of them, because of they coming in. ואומר לה, מה יפו פעמייך בנעלים, בת נדיב היינו המלכות. How beautiful is your shoes, okay, it's not literally המלכות. שאלו הם שנאמר בהם שלוש פעמים בשנה יראה כלו זכוריך. And those people who come to see, the Shekhinah come to see Yerushalayim, it's basically the praise through their action, the Shekhinah. V'anu mefarshim, pa'amayich, pa'amayich min tza'adayich, meaning your walk, your step, min lishon pa'amim. The way we understand pa'amayich, say Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai, is from the word also pa'amayim. Pa'amayim mean two time. Aynu shenemar shalosh pa'amim. Or you can say pa'amim. Pa'amim, times. Without say two, three, or four, times. So if you say shalosh pa'amim, three times, you should go to Jerusalem. That's the pa'amayich. Those are the steps. So the step can be translated as step, or it can be translated as amount of time. V'na'alayim, em ne'ailat ha'pesach, ne'ailat ha'atzeret. What is this na'alayim shoes? It's a code for Pesach, atzeret, Shavuot, Sukkot, Shayu Yisrael Noalim Ba'azara. This is when Bnei Yisrael used to go to the Azara when the Bet HaMikdash was exist. Chamukei Yerechaich, your leg, your thigh. What does that mean? Well, are we talking about the Shekhinah leg? No. Elo em mebchinat odvav shehi tzadik. Aynu yesod. Kulat shesuprim shel netzach od shenikrem Yerechaim. What is Yerechaim? What is the leg or the thigh? Meaning the sixth aspect of Zeher Anpin. They call it Yerechaim. Because part of them is the Netzach Ve'od. What is the Yerechaim? What is the from the knee to the hip? ירחיים, תאי, איז נצח ועוד. ולהיותו אור סתום, נקרא חמוקה. Because it's concealed light, because we cannot bring it to expression, it's called חמוקה. חמוקה מן אינן. כמו דודי חמק עבר, like we say in שיר השירים, דודי, my uncle, my beloved, חמק. חמק meaning he ran away and he passed by. So that's why we call נצח ועוד like that. עמוד אחד סומך אותם. What is the union between נצח ועוד? You have one pillar. והוא שש, נגד שש מעלות לכיסא. And this is the sixth one. Like we say, six aspect to the throne of God. ועולה באות יוד לשישים. And the way we recognize it, זה רבי שמעון בר יוחאי, is the letter יוד to the 60. What it mean, letter יוד to the 60? Meaning, six times ten. Because it's the ספירה, the sixth ספירה, in the ערנפין, יסוד. So six times ten, ten ספירות, we have 60. כהנה 66. So it's like the 66. Where you get the 66? גלגלים הסובבים את הכיסא. Those are galgalim. Galgalim is a different consciousness, a different aspect, a different awareness. Galgalim. Wheels that spinning around the throne. Aynu malchut. What is this galgalim? What is this wheels? This is malchut. And why 66? Because if you take the word yesod, the middle letter of yesod is samech vav. Samech is 60, vav is 6. So you have 66, 66, very unique number. Aynu vav, anichpalim levav. Pahamim yud. So it's vav times 10 plus the yesod, 66. Ishtaher yad be. If you say 66 in yesod, then you stay with yad. Because yud, samech, vav, dalet. 66 in the middle, that's malchut galgalim. You have yud the dalet left of yesod. Nisharu dalet bina yesod. Bo nemar ubiyad anavim adame. And in the hand of the prophet, I will imagine. Bezo yaharat ashkina shi malchut. This is the shine of the light of malchut. Coming from the Shekhinah, and נכלל מיודלת אותיות שהן דלת אותיות הוויה, which include with the 14 letters. What are the 14 letters? Four letters of יוד כווקי, הוויה, פשוטה, ויוד אותיות, הוויה במילוי, מה? And if you count the 10 letters of מילוי מה is like מילוי אדם, מם היי, 45, which is יוד, וו, דלת, אי א', וו, א', וו, אי א', 10. פלוס דה רגולריות כווקי, 14. יד חותמת מבחינת הצדיק. היינו יסוד. This is the hand that seal from the aspect of the צדיק. Why צדיק? Because צדיק is corresponding to יסוד. רק יוסף הצדיק. יסוד. יד כותב מבחינת עמוד אמצעי. This yad is writing from the point of a center column, which is זר אנפין. היא, היינו המלכות, נקראת תמונת, שנכללת בכל קומת זר אנפין. And this, the מלכות, She's calling the picture of kol, the old picture. But kol also means yesod, if you know. Like that's why you call kala, kala. What is kala? What is kala? She has kaf lamed of yesod and a of malchut. So it's called kala. Kala in the wedding. Kala. Kaf lamed. Yesod, a, malchut, kala. So you say, why no malchut dikret munat kol? She nechlelet bikol koman zeir anpin. Why the malchut called kol? Because this is all come from zer anpin. V'harad v'aftavot shela nirmaz b'samech vav. But the shine of malchut, that kol vav k'tavot, is related to the middle letter of yesod, which is samech vav, which is 66. V'harad gar shela min yudalet b'ni yesod. And the light of wisdom is the yudalet from yesod. So you have the yud and the dalet of yesod, samech and vav, of the יסוד. ומשום זה נאמר וביד הנביאים אדמה. That's why it says in the prophet, in the hand of the prophet, I will imagine. Now, what does that mean? יד, in the hand. Hand is יודלת. Where is the יודלת come from? Very good. The יוד of יסוד and the דלת of יסוד. And what is Nevi'im? Prophet, Netzach ve'od. Remember, the Yerechim, the time. Are elu yotzim in Achrim Shofkim HaPelech. Now he's going back to the original verse. Those left, those coming back and knock on the door. What they say? They say, Hashem Sefatai Tiftach. Say, God, open my lips. Ve'em ba'le ha'ot. Those people have the sign on them. What is the sign? Klomar, merkava l'midat ha'yesod, shenikra ot. They are the one who carry the chariot of Yesod, that have a sign on them. I think he means sign, ot, berit, kodesh. This is the berit milah. Shu hay olamim, which is high, which is the livelihood of the world, of all the worlds. But high also is 9 and 9, which is Yesod and Yesod. Amit palili b'chay barakot shabat filot. How many blessings you say in Amidah? Very good. 18 as well. Mispar chay, Romez the Yesod. Rav Brandon reminds us, remember, every time it's a chay, you're going to Yesod. Ma'ish al tzadim batil letilot le'el elyon. Tera hay tzadik. שמקריבים בהם קורבנות לקדוש ברוך הוא, כתפלות כנגד מידים, תקנון. And we know, we sacrifice things, not like the holy temple, because we don't sacrifice after the holy temple, or destroy, but we are doing against them, they pray. Because it says in Barachot, Amud Kavav, that the whole idea of the tefillah is to replace the korbanot. שחשבות לבני הקדוש נגד שבעה פרים. And it is like we sacrifice 7 bull, ושבעה אלים, and 7 deer, or 7 ram. V'neged shnei torim, and against 2 male pigeon, or male dove, or shnei bnei yonah, or 2 children of the dove, shebiyachad em isparai chai. So let's count it together. 7 bull, 7 ram, 2 torim, meaning male dove, and 2 sons of the doves. How many we got? We got 14. Plus 4, we got 18. שבכנת עוד זה, היינו יסוד. This is יסוד. אמר הקדוש ברוך הוא למשה, וזה לך האות. And that's what God said to Moses, that's the sign. תעבדו נתלוקים על ההר הזה. That will be the sign, you're going to worship me on this mountain. What is the sign? שבע פרים, שבע אלים, שני תורים, שני בני יונה. Together, 18. והוא היינו יסוד, כולל 12 מזלות. That Yesod is include 12 signs of the zodiac. Ve'shiva kochve lechem. And 7 planets. Mitzad ha'kdusha shi bat sheva. From the holy side, it's called bat sheva. What is bat sheva? The daughter of 7. What is the daughter of 7? Malchut. Ainu bina. No, here it says, correct me. Say no. Bat sheva doesn't mean malchut. Ainu bina. Ha'kolelet et zayin tachtunot. Different aspect to look at it. I always thought bat sheva, the daughter of 7 is supposed to be Malchut. No, say Rabbi Shimon. See where it's come from, Rabbi Shimon. No, it's actually Rav Brandwein. Dainu Bina, Akolelet Zayin Tachtonot. It is Bina that include the lower 7, because if you look from Bina point of view, how many Sefirot you have below Bina till you get to Malchut? 7. Not include Bina. Lachen nikra Bat Sheva. That's why it's called Bat Sheva. The daughter of 7. ומצד של וו, היינו תפארת ויסוד, from the aspect of the letter וו, which is תפארת ויסוד, it's in the middle, שיבה ועליונה, which is the upper וו, היינו תפארת, which is תפארת, וו תחתונה יסוד. Every time you say וו, עליונה, upper וו, תפארת, center column. Lower וו, יסוד. שבהם באים י' בית המזלות. That's where the 12 signs of the zodiac come from. From the upper, תפארת, וו. From the lower Yesod, Vav, together, Vav is 6, 12. That's what God telling us from the sign of the Zodiac, don't be afraid. He said, only the non-spiritual people are afraid of some forecast from astrology. Astrology forecast is to help us to become better. Every sign is a sign. We call the Mazal. In Hebrew, we call it Mazal. Mazal means luck. Or liquid that pour down, lizol. But in the Torah, korim lize ot. That's where the word in English comes, sign of the zodiac. Kof yudalet. Arem sheshet kochve lechet. Aynu mechesed ad yesod. Those are also the 6 planets. From chesed till yesod. A, aynu malchut, I kochav ha-shvi. And if you take vav kochve lechet, And the A, Vav and A, the A of Yud Kevavke, is the seventh planet. כי כלי היסוד כולל במילדו כל חמשת הקצוות מידתו עצמו. Because the כלי of יסוד, the vessel of יסוד, include all the five ending till יסוד itself. או מידת מלכות. So it's six and מלכות. לכן יש בבניינו זין כוכבי לכת. That's why it's including seven planet. שהם שצם חנקל. שצם חנקל is שבתאי, צדק, מאדים חמה what is noon? I tried to think about the words in Hebrew for that. Did I say all of them? חמה we say צדק already, right? We have חנקל is כף ולמד is כוכב ולבנה, חד is וחן וחמה. What did I forget? Noga, which is Venus. So this is called Shatzam Hankal. That's all the name of the Kohavim in initial. Vav, and Betut Yud Kolol Bishtem Asar Mazalot. So you write the letter Vav. How do you write the letter Vav? Tuvav. Tuvav, six sign and six sign. Shekol Mazal Nikraot, every sign called a sign. Vekol Vav, kolel et shesh otiyot. And every letter Vav is include six letters. Vuhayinu Mazal, umebune al kol sha'ah, מ-12 שעות. And every sign is in charge of 12 hours. Every sign is 12 hours. So every day is divided to Mazal or two. Those of you who know Jewish astrology. כל נביא יש לו מזלו ושעתו. Every prophet has his own sign and his own time. וכפי המזל וכפי פעולתו. According to this is his good luck, or his מזל, or his sign, and according to his action. כך מתגלה לו. That's how he revealed. עוד אחד מן ואותיות, one of the letter from those six letters, שיוד בית המזלות ממונים על יוד בית שעות היום. The 12th sign of the zodiac is in charge of the 12 hours of the day. על יוד בית שעות הלילה, and the 12 other מזלות in charge of the night. על יוד בית חודשי השנה, and they in charge of the 12 months of the year. ומשם היינו מאלה המזלות, ישו 12 שבטים, תשבטם. From the 12th sign of the zodiac, the tribe received who they are, their soul. וגם יש בית מזלות. מצד אחר, there is three signs of the zodiac from the other side, שנאמר בהם 12 נשיאים, which is the 12 minister, or the 12 president, לאומתם, to each tribe, like we read about the נשיאים, שהם נקראים תלה, תאומים, סרטן וגומר, and they divided to ניסן, תלה, יר, שור, סיוון, תאומים, תמוז, סרטן, אב, אריה, אלול, בתולה, תשרי מוזדיים, חשבן, חשבן, הקרב, כסלב, כשת, תבט, כדי, שבט, לי, אדר, דגים. זה כן, זה כלומר, זה לעומת זה, הקדוש ברוך הוא, עשה הקדוש ברוך הוא. So, I just read to you the sign of the zodiac. ושש למזלות הם אור ישר מלמעלה, למטה. Six signs are direct light from above to below, from חסד till יסוד, and six signs are from below to above, from יסוד till חסד. So, from חסד אל יסוד, from יסוד רם. שבעה כוכבי לכת, seven planet, לכן נקראים מצד המלכות, כלומר שחושבים גם את המלכות, עם השישה ועם עם שבעה. So, we include the מלכות, if you include the מלכות, it's seven. מן השכינה שהיא מלכות, עד חסד. So, you have to look at it from the שכינה, from the מלכות, all the way to חסד. So, מלכות is the נוקבה of the רמפין, include with יסוד. וכפי הפעולה, של אותה ספירה, and the same way of this ספירה act and activate itself, ככה מתגלה עוד שלב ויסוד. The same way the sign revealed an יסוד, עוד מצד החסד, ירחמים. When there is a sign from חסד, mercy. עוד מצד גבורה, if it comes a sign from the גבורה, judgment. הוא מראה לערך ושפיכות דמים של החייבים. What does that mean judgment? Meaning killing and bloodshed of the people who have to pay. בצדיקים הרי על דם של חידת בהמות של סעודת חתן וקלה בחדווה ועונג. But is always גבורה bad? Is always left columnist bad? No. When it's come to righteous people, when it's come to blood, it will not be the blood of themselves, it will be blood of slaughtering a sheep, ram, for the purpose of happiness of a wedding. You have to eat for the wedding, you have to have simchat חתן וקלה. So you have blood, but the blood is, will be different, like it was when we left Egypt. בשפיכות דמים של הקורבנות. So it will be the bloodshed of the sacrifice. זה שנאמר, וזבחת עליו תעולותיך. ולהם למדנו איזה מקום של הזבחים, שכינת אדם בצפון. That's what we say in the morning. איזו מקומם. What is the place of זבחים? What is the place of sacrifice? שכינתן בצפון, you slaughter it in the north. Why not? Would you care if they slaughter it in the east? No. גבורה. Left column, גבורה. When I have my shochet, who come to do the tarnegolot, I always tell him to face the north. If he come here, I tell him, face the north. When you do the slaughtering, don't face the south. Why? It's גבורה. ועוד מראה בצדיקים על דם ברית שנאמר בו, ואמר לך, בי דמי חיי, ואמר לך, בי דמי חיי. That's why when we do a ברית, אז על השם, hopefully we'll have a merit in the month of Elul to meet people with ברית. If you know anybody in LA who have ברית, please let me know. Because מחפר על כל העוונות. So, when you do ברית, you say, ואמר לך, בי דמי חיי. I will tell you, you will be life because of the blood. Because blood can be killing, but blood can be saving on a simple level. Surgery, you lose blood, but that's what saves you. Dentists make you lose blood, but that's what saves you. So when there is activation, for example, the planet Mars in your chart, that means blood. But there is two types of blood. You might be donate blood at that day, and because of this, you stay alive. Mr. Hashem, we're going to continue next time.